again.
You know, I think about consequences all the time, but I'm still going to go for it no matter what. I've had, with my life and with my riding, I've had, you know, two close friends that have passed away over here, and I'm thinking, well, they pretty much passed away doing what I love doing, and so I'm not really scared if I crash, and if it's my time to go, it's my time to go. Either way, I'm still going to do it, no matter what.
Sat there and I was watching him, and I watched him crash, and like I was the first one to him. I hauled ass over to him, and he was just out cold, like he wasn't breathing, he wasn't nothing.
And he was just laying there, not moving, not anything.
I thought he was dead.
The impact was so intense that his brain was swelling, you know, and they were talking about cutting his scalp off.
When we left, he was in a coma, he was critical. The first 24 hours were critical.
A feeling that I can't describe, but you know. Knowing whether your little brother, who you think the world, I was dead or alive on the other side of the world, you just didn't know.
One of those things with dirt bikes, it's just, you wish that, you know, it never happens, but and dirt bikes are dangerous, and, you know, doing double backflips is taking big chances, and, you know, he had really, really bad crash, and to come back from that is, you know, not many people in the world could do that.
They said he won't remember the present, he will remember the past, and he'll never have memory of the accident. They said he'll probably never ever get that back.
Frank and I had concerns that Cam would ever be able to ride a bike again, or be able to, you know, to function normally with such major injuries.
Cam Sinclair had a big dream. He wanted to win X Games. A year ago, he was this close, and he was laying in a hospital bed on the day that he should have been trying his hand at achieving that goal. He was in a coma for a week. He then spent months and months learning to just operate as a human being again, and he only had one thing on his mind the whole time, and that was going back to Los Angeles, lining up where he should have been 12 months before, and throwing a double backflip and hopefully getting an X Games medal. I can't even begin to understand what that does to complete a man.
Wow, from Australia. Now this is Cam, he is coming to get that double backflip here at X Games, and it has bit him before, Cass.
Oh, it bit him big in Madrid, Spain last year. He crashed, he was in a coma for 7 days, had to learn how to walk again.
This one's got my heart going. I hope he lands this. That's what's up. That is the ultimate comeback of comebacks.